Okay, dear student, this is very very important problem, very very important, the first one. It is simple but important. Look here. So they are given that, what they are given here? They are given that sine of cot inverse of minus 3 by 4. Okay, now inside cot inverse we have minus. So now I have to take this cot inverse of minus 3 by 4 as some theta. That become what? Cot theta is equal to minus 3 by 4. Note this point. So here cot inverse is defined between 0 and pi, as you know that. 0 and pi. 0 and pi alli helta idivi endaga, that covers only first quadrant and second quadrant. In first quadrant all are positive. Then where it is negative? It is in the second quadrant. Okay. Now, we need to define sine cos theta, from cot theta I can define cos theta. In second quadrant cos also negative minus, thus become 3 by 5. Okay. Then this cos theta can be written as 1 minus 2 sine square theta by 2. That is equal to 3 by 5. So from here, by extracting the value of sine theta by 2, just have a look here. So that means 3 by 5 ikade tagomani minus 2 sine square theta akade tagondogi, then the value of that become what? Sine square sine theta by 2, that means sine square theta by 2 become 4 by 5. Then sine theta by 2 become, by taking square root, that become 2 by root 5. Why it is plus 2 by root 5? Why it is plus 2 by root 5 means it defined in the second quadrant. In second quadrant sine is always positive. Therefore, the given expression become what? Sine of, and this become theta. So that becomes sine theta by 2. So now the value of sine theta by 2 is equal to what? 2 divided by root 5. This is an option. Clear? The next is the value of, what is the value of? Tan of 2 tan inverse 1 by 5 minus pi by 4. Tumba simple agide artha maadkoli. This become tan of, for this one apply 2 tan inverse of x. What is 2 tan inverse of x? That become tan inverse of 2x. 2 into 1 by 5 divided by 1 minus x square 1 by 25 minus pi by 4. Okay, now tan of, by simplifying this quantity, this become tan inverse of 5 by 12 minus what? Pi by 4. Have a look again. Now the formula turns out to be in the form of tan of A minus B. Keep this one as A and this as B. Tan of A minus B. What is tan of A minus B? Tan A minus tan B divided by 1 plus tan A into tan B. Right? Tan A minus tan B. Tan A andre tan of tan inverse 5 by 12. Tan inverse get cancelled. 5 by 12 minus tan B. Tan pi by 4 is what? 1. Divided by 1 plus tan A 5 by 12 into tan B. That become 1. By simplifying this one, ultimately you will get the value is minus 7 divided by 17. Is it clear? So this is a solution for this. Thank you.